Good morning, students. Welcome to social video class. In the last class, we come to know about joint family and nuclear family. So now tell me, what is joint family? Joint family means a family more than two generations are living together in the same house is called a joint family. And the second one is nuclear family. So what is nuclear family? Nuclear family means a family only two generations living together in the same house is called a nuclear family. So let us discuss the next part of this lesson. That is, do you know this? While preparing family tree, the names of children are written according to the seniority. In the previous classes, we discussed about the family tree of Manu and the relationship between Manu and the family members, what they are with them. So here some important points are given, that what methods and what points we have to follow when we draw a family tree. So while preparing a family tree, the names of children are written according to the seniority. So when we are going to write a family tree, the names of children are written according to the seniority. In a family tree, the names of children of that family from the eldest to the youngest is first written, and the names of their husband, wife are written. So when you are writing the names of children, first when you are writing the name of children, first you have to write the eldest one. Here if you write the eldest one in this box, so beside that you have to write the husband or wife of that member. So it is important to write the names of children from eldest to youngest. After that, you have to write the names of their husband and wife. For example, in this box, you write the eldest child of that family. You have to write his wife name here. After that, so she is the youngest child to that family. So you have to next write her husband name. So you have to first write the eldest children name in this box, and after that you have to write the youngest one. After that you have to mention wife and husband of the children. So like that you have to write their name. The word family tree indicates that many generations spread out and grow just like the many branches of the tree. The word family tree indicates that many generations spread out and grow just like many branches of the tree. The family tree indicates many generations are spread like the branches of tree. ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಟ್ರೀ ಅನ್ನುವಂಥದ್ದು ಏನು ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂದರೆ, ಒಂದು ಮರದ ರೆಂಬೆಗಳು ಹೇಗೆ ಹರಡಿರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಆ ಜನ್ರೇಷನ್ಸ್, ಇವು ಏನು ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾದರ್, ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾದರ್, ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಒಂದೊಂದು ಬ್ರಾಂಚಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋ ರೀತಿ ಅವರು ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಆಗಿರೋದನ್ನ ಈ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಟ್ರೀ ನಮಗೆ ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ವೈಲ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಟ್ರೀ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಎಲ್ಡೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ಯಂಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಟು ಬಾಟಮ್. So when you are writing the, when you are drawing the family tree, you have to write from eldest to the youngest, from top to bottom. In the Manu's family tree, you may observe that. So here you can observe that this is Manu family tree. So in this family tree, first you know that these are the elders of that family. Here we come to the eldest to youngest. So first they write the family members, that is their children name, and next they write their wife name. So when you are going to write a family tree, you have to write the eldest, then you have to write the youngest one. So these family tree spread like branches of, here you can see the branches of the tree, like a tree. these family members generations spread like a branches of the tree. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಏನು ಈ ಮನು ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಟ್ರೀಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರ ಹೆಸರುಗಳನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಡೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂದ ಯಂಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದೊಡ್ಡವರು ದೊಡ್ಡವರಿಂದ ಚಿಕ್ಕವರು ಅದ್ರ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗಿನ ಚಿಕ್ಕವರು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗಿನ ಚಿಕ್ಕವ್ರನ್ನ ಬರ್ದಿರೋ ಅಂತದನ್ನ ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅವರ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ಬರೆಯುವಂತದ್ದು ಅವ್ರ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ರ ವೈಫ್ ನೇಮ್ ಬರ್ದಿರೋ ಅಂತದನ್ನ ನಾವು ನೋಡಬಹುದು ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಟ್ರೀ ಏನನ್ನ ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಮೆನಿ ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಬ್ರಾಂಚಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟ್ರೀ ನೌ ಮನು ಈಸ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಸ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಹಿಸ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಟು ಅಸ್ ನೌ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲೀಸ್ ಟು ಯು ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಟು ಅಸ್ Come, let us see my friend's family. His family is joint family. Here you can see that the photograph of the family. In this photograph, you can easily understand that this family is a joint family. Have you seen my friend's family? Write your opinion about his family. In here, you have to write the write opinion about his this family. So here write the similarities and differences you have noticed so far among my your and my friends families so here you have to write the similarities what you observe in Manu's family and his friends family and yours family and here you have to write the differences in Manu's family and yours family and his friends family So similarities. What are the similarities you observe in Manu family and yours family and his friends family? Is in his friends family and Manu family there are more than two generations people are living together in the same house. They have their meal together and they celebrate the festivals together. And in your house also you celebrate the festival together and you have the dinner. Meals together and you share their feelings with your elders differences so if your family is a nuclear family you have some differences that here you have the only two generations people are living in the same house the family size is small and sometimes you have not have the meal together because your family member go outside for to earn but in joint family if your parents go outside but other peoples are in the house so at that time you can have the meal with them so these are the differences and similarities you observe in the Manu family and yours family and his friends family enagutte similarities andre Manu family matte ಅವ್ನ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಟೂ ಜನರೇಷನ್ಸ್ಗಿನ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಜನ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಇರುವಂತದನ್ನ ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಟ್ಟಾಗಿ ಸೇರಿ ಹಬ್ಬಗಳನ್ನ ಆಚರಣೆ ಮಾಡುವಂತದನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಆಹಾರ ಸೇವನೆ ಮಾಡೋ ಊಟನ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡುವಂತದನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಗೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಅದ್ರ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಏನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ಟೂ ಜನರೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಸೈಜ್ ಚಿಕ್ಕದಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಕೆಲವೊಂದ್ಸಾರಿ ತಂದೆ ಅಥವಾ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿ ಇಬ್ರು ಹೊರಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ದುಡಿಯೋರಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಏನು ಒಂದು ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಇರೋ ಅಂತದ್ದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರ್ ಫೀಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಸ್ ನ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಬಹುದಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದ ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ What are the advantages and disadvantages of the joint family? So, you have to write in your homework book. In the previous classes, you have learned about the joint family. So, now you have to tell what are the advantages and disadvantages. So, first you write the advantages and then disadvantages. We will discuss the advantages and disadvantages in the next class. Okay children I hope all of you understand this your homework is write in your own andre neeve swantavagi baribeku eno advantages eno joint family advantages matte disadvantages eno annantadana neevu ಡಿಸ್ಕ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಬುಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್.